Friends, how you all doing? I have to clean up some stuff right here. I'm just gonna use this to tone on my face again. I'll let this bleed all over. Here I am. Just clean my face with it. I'm gonna wipe this whole sink down. Ready to do some videos tomorrow. You can't get this at the Dollar Tree. That's why I gave it up. But I really like this, and I think I got it at, they have it at Target, and where did I go? I think it was, Whole Foods. We went to Whole Foods and we went to different places and they have all this stuff there. But it's really good quality. See, the stuff you can get at the Dollar Tree is like this, cleaning supplies. But my face stuff, I want to have a lot better quality. You know, so put on these gloves because I gotta wipe this down really good. Since these are clean, I'm gonna put my aloe on and then I'll use them to wipe everything down and then I toss them. So it gets two uses. It's totally sanitary, don't worry. I'll have to clean this bathroom good. A fresh pair of pajamas on. I haven't worn these in a while. I wore a different one every day this week. I still made videos anyway, and I'm gonna tackle the clutter tomorrow. I started like putting the jackets and things, hanging them up. Stuff. Just that combination. So I'm gonna put everything aside. And I'm charging my phone at the same time with another charger. I'm really happy about that. Here's another little product I like. You can't get it at the Dollar Tree. I got it at Walgreens. Okay. great for chafing. I like it. Another thing I use for chafing is this cornstarch. It's really awesome. Maybe I'll try putting some on after, maybe tomorrow. Okay. Turn that way. Welcome all my new subscribers, and thank you to my old subscribers. I've been having a blast making videos. I have a new Weight Watchers journey that I just started. It was day one, my first day back. Pretty excited. I'm kind of a badass, and I'm really good at losing weight. I don't just lose a pound or two. Since I'm heavy, when I start something, I just go until I finish it. It's like winging. I won't have it half done. So I'm going to try to aim for 7 to 8 pounds. And the best thing is victory. Victory is the best. So, I'm gonna wipe this all down. Just let it dry. Dance videos inspire me. They're playing and cleaning videos and some different glove ones. My coloring my hair videos. Okay. So that'll be all of the cleaning. It's pretty easy. I do want to rinse my hands. I throw this in the trash right now. I do want to wash my hands pretty good. Stuff. It's really good. You can't get it at the Dollar Tree. You just can't get the things I want, you know? That I missed having all these nice things. And then you get all this clutter all over your room. Nah, I don't need all that. I was just doing the videos because Lenny requested it one time. Requested I do a Dollar Tree haul when I was sick, and I forced myself to go over there to do it. I'm not going to ever do it again. Doesn't matter how many requests I get. Mm-mm. I'm never going to force myself to. If I'm sick and staying at home, I'm never going to force myself to make a video. So relieved because I liked staying home and getting things done, and I like scrubbing the shower pretty good and everything myself. I'm doing my workouts, And I don't like a request. I actually hate requests. And being forced to watch other people's videos, like they nagging. And that just causes a lot of trouble. It causes resentment. So, yeah, you guys, just, you know, I don't like making videos. But I don't like it every time I upload people telling me to go to their video. It seems selfish. So what I'm going to do is how I'm going to handle this. I'm not going to upload anymore. Nah. You know, I have these going to go straight to my DVD collection and I'll just watch them whenever I want. So, yeah. And I'll put them on, if I put them on private or something like that. But, I'm going to use them for my DVD collection to sleep. So, yeah. So, no more. I don't have to get any more requests. I feel so relieved. And amazing. This sink is topped up. So, I'm going to let it drain. It'll be fine. Okay, guys. Toodaloo. Bye-bye.